for this.
Watch out and get that room.
What?
That was not my idea. I think it was.
There's always that one room.
Oh, yeah. Or that drawer.
Good.
Good to see you there, buddy.
I like rubbing his head.
I don't like it.
Good puppy.
Wait, I brought your shoes. Where are they?
They're at the door.
Just leave it out here. That's
not bad. Yeah, let's range. We can go over here.
Sit it down for now, Jeff.
Okay.
Thank
you. Scoring goals. The Predators put on a fishing tournament last year and I fished in it.
Oh, did
yeah.
you?
Yeah.
Do you know I'm going to be able to lift it?
Okay, to our beautiful, amazing mother and grandmother on her 60th birthday, Friday, April 13th, 2018.
I just wanted to remember it because it was the Friday the 13th.
Yeah, it was on Friday the 13th.
Okay, yeah, I can write her.
Birthday is a new beginning. May this day have special meaning in your mind and in your heart as a perfect opportunity to make a brand new start. Oh, that's nice. Love that.
Beautiful.
In beginning year that's filled with hope and things to celebrate as you find deep satisfaction in the life that you create. May love and blessings follow you all the days of your life. Love, Wayne. Kelly Glenn Courtney.
Aw.
Thank y'all. That's beautiful.
Wow.
Yeah. Lots of bows. Lots of bows. All righty. It's a box.
You got a box?
Yep.
Oh, it's a good box.
It contains alcohol.
Open this in.
I have to be at least 21 years, it says. 21 years old. This girl at my work, Mindy, she has all her wine delivered to Nosy.
How really?
And I have to sign for it, yeah, because nobody's at home in her house, you know, when they deliver it. And her husband orders all these big boxes of wine.
Do they ask for your ID every time you sign for it?
No. And I tell him, I say, how do you know I'm not intoxicated? Because it says, do not deliver to an intoxicated person.
They do repurpose boxes.
It's their business if you already been here.
They can't deliver it. So I always ask him, how do you know I've been drinking?
Yes.
I was at a National Geographic subscription. Thank you.
Can we open that?
bottle, though. Mm-hmm. Isn't it pretty?
Yeah, I can just drink the years away. That's right.
I won't remember a thing. I won't remember how old I am.
Chardonnay.
So are these from National Geographic?
Yeah.
For real?
Yes, a collection.
I did not realize they...
It's Wines of the World. It's called the Club Tribe.
There are no National Geographic
collection. Yeah.
Yeah. No, no, not a one.
Well, I'll share my She got me magazines for Christmas.
Yeah, I got her the magazine.
I thought I'd get her some my new shoes.
Wow. They do enjoy this too, won't you?
Yeah. How many is there?
12, I think.
15.
No, oh, 15. Wow.
Wow.
These are so cool, y'all.
You're doing them on and then still have time.
That's right. Pinot Grigio, that's good. Mm-hmm. Just looking at it. Wow, y'all. I don't know what to say.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Where's the bottle?
Cheers.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Where's the bottle?
Yeah.
If anybody wants to try any, feel free. I'll just sit it over here.
And now, Mima.
What?
Come outside. Mima,
what?
You must come outside.
Come outside?
Yes.
Wait a minute, Connie.
Okay.
Okay. Anybody wants to laugh in front of
us? Hurry before she can get out.
Oh.
Oh, cool. Oh, that's neat.
That's neat.
That is really pretty.
No, it's at a...
It's a little bit of a...
Oh, my God. That is beautiful.
Rather
it's a little bitty rocker.
A little antique rocker.
It's
got some good years in it. It's a little fixer-upper. It's got a time left.
It'll
be just perfect for somebody needs a rock.
We're outside your bedroom. You sit there and drink coffee and roll.
Is it sturdy enough?
You feel hobo though.
It's an antique fan.
I love that. That's great.
Sweetest thing. Rocking in ages.
She's worn a little bit.
Yeah, it is.
There you go.
We help
the beautiful view from her as well.
Yeah. I'm getting really excited about this. So, y'all want me to go ahead and open it?
I can't think of it.
Let me see who's. Yeah.
Don't let it go. It'll go.
Oh, I don't know why. I'm, I won't take it off. And I'll just leave.
Oh,
yeah. Woo. Darling, I'm going to show like crazy.
That's pretty.
Who's this from? Oh, my sister. Wendy. Where is she? Is she working?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
4-3?
Yeah. There you go. You do? Recent studies show that a 60-year-old should get at least 200 milligrams of vitamin C a day. That's a lot of screwdrivers. That'll get cracking. Cheers to 60. Well, my boy Dad likes to drink. Pretty angry now, but
I'm terrified of cute cards.
I know. Jakey always got me.
And they sold them. They ended up on like third row.
Oh, yeah.
I've heard that same
one. Probably makes it to 60.
I know. I one to no one. Got me a new pie holder, which I was looking for my mom.
She's just about to graduate.
I knew I was getting a new one.
where they just work and don't like me. So
that
was
exactly
oh, well, you know.
Exactly. I've had four
now. Where did you get that?
You
want
to spell it for? She just put in her two Jewish numbers. No, she can keep it.
Like,
she said,
oh,
my God. That's
did she get you some little samples? Oh, yeah. That's what Mama said. She got you some little wine. You can put that under your desk.
Sometimes it looks like a snarl, but
I can't wait to turn 60.
I know.
A lot of
alcohol.
I can't wait to turn 60. You get all that.
She said,
here I was looking forward to it. There you go. Now you get a bulk of alcohol.
You're so cute.
Yeah, Courtney picked those out. Okay, pretty. She did good. There's something in the envelope, I think.
Yes, look, isn't that beautiful?
It's my old fashioned.
It's over here.
Oh, Lord. You can't have to be all right. That's beautiful.
You take your plate so it gets out of your place.
60 is sensational. That's you. Have a wonderful 60th birthday with your mother. Thank you. I just love all my cards. Thank you, Mama.
You're welcome.
Love you. Alright. Let's put some of this stuff away.
He's one of my favorites.
Did he miss it?
What are they watching? The Predators hockey.
It's empty net, so I think they just scored again.
You okay, babe?
Yeah.
Yeah, they empty netted. They took their goalie out.
Nice. Okay. What else?
I'm good. I look like I do, though, don't I?
You
want
to sit down?
Yeah, let me
see.
I get compliments on him.
That was good.
And,
happy birthday.
I
was trying to make the most of it.
Aw, love the kids. Having the fun and last night after the day. Yes. got one from Mary Ann. Yeah. Yours was really cute, too. Hers was cute. Thank you. Monica and Dwayne.
That's true.
No, I don't care.
little bit anyway.
That's right.
Yeah.
That's right. As long as it keeps me getting wet.
Yeah. And it's automatic. The automatic one.
Oh, yeah, I like them. I've usually got 10,000 things in my mind. All right, here we go again.
Yeah, go ahead.
But her name was Molly.
She spelled it just like you spell, because my mom spells her name I-E instead of Y.
Sometimes.
Her mother's name is Bonnie. Yeah, I had on my name tag. And she said,
you want to cheer me?
Her name was Mom.
Yeah,
I said, I'm going to be so
good. So
Bonnie.
Yeah,
I'm going to be the 13th. I think it was yesterday.
Yeah, you met Molly and Bonnie.
Yeah.
It's not a coincidence.
Hey,
are we going to pop the
cupcakes?
Okay, we can. But I don't want to clean it up.
Sorry.
Well,
it's like 3 years.
According so we'll spread it out.
Ooh, girl. Oh, my gosh. Thank you, John. I got me a Kohl's gift card.
Uh-oh.
Oh, your birthday. Dear Bonnie, I hope your birthday defies explanation. Oh, that's cute.
Hey, guys.
Oh, I love that card. Yeah,
cute card.
Did Dave have something to do with that card?
It's like most men, he doesn't even know there was one.
That looks kind of like Jeff Hewling when he was a little boy.
Oh.
So it's like explanation or expectation.
It looks like he could have been Jeff, doesn't it?
Yeah,
yeah.
Is it explanation or expectation?
Explanation.
Like that. Yeah, there's some pictures of him and his brother, and they have like a...
It looks like a cigar in the picture, but it was actually a...